In celebration of the Dayton Foundation's 100 years of service to the people of Greater Dayton, we are pleased to announce the Foundation's 100 gifts to the community. Each gift will be announced right here on WHIO-TV through September of 2021 and will recognize Dayton Foundation fund holders who are making special one-time gifts to the charities of their choice in honor of the Foundation's centennial.
I am Margie Christie with the Dayton Right to Life Foundation, and we are blessed and honored to receive this donation from the McGraw family. With this gift, we will be able to continue our mission of protecting life in the Miami Valley through our many programs. One such program is our Stork's Nest Baby Pantry, in which we provide basic necessities for children and infants to our most needy families. Thank you.
The Dayton Foundation has helped more than 4,000 people and families through charitable funds that have awarded more than $1 billion since its inception.